If you're planning your next trip, consider visiting Crete, Greece, an island of beauty and ancient history, perfect for relaxation and adventure. While on the island, be sure to make the modern city of Heraklio one of your stops so you can visit the ancient Minoan palace of Knossos. Located about 5 kilometers or a little more than 3 miles outside of Heraklio, Knossos is easy to reach and gives you the opportunity to explore truly ancient history. Continuously inhabited from 7000 BC to Roman times, it is most well known as the Minoan Palace. And it is the kind of place where myth, legend, and historical fact are intertwined. You can't help but imagine this being the home of the mythical Minotaur. Ponder the past as you walk past ancient walls and see sections of the ruins that were restored in the early 20th century. And of course, don't forget to get your own photograph of the famous Red Columns of Knossos. These restorations are controversial, but they do help visitors understand these ruins to be more than just piles of colorless rocks. The palace complex ruins span 150,000 square feet, and you can explore them on your own or with a guide. The extensive ruins include sleeping quarters, the queen's room, workshops, shrines, courtyards, and more. And you can see some pretty cool restored artwork, which helps to put everything into perspective. If you decide to visit Crete, you definitely need to make time to visit the ruins of Knossos.